Hijra. One of the greatest forms of worship that a lot of us don't know of is pondering and contemplation and working your mind and heart, thinking about what's beneficial for you in this life and in the hereafter. This is what energizes your heart. It gives it its energy, the power, and the strength to go on.